Day 8. And I skipped class, but I don't care.